Hi friends, how are you today? Thank you again so much for joining us this morning. We had so much fun singing songs, reading stories, and talking about our animals. And it was so nice to actually meet your animals in our second meeting. This weekend is supposed to be super, super cold, so I was hoping maybe we can make some pillow forts and just cozy on up and read some stories together. And we still have some snow at our house, and they're saying we're gonna get more snow this weekend, so I thought this would be a really fun activity to do and just stay warm in the house. So what you're going to need is two kitchen chairs. I have one and two. And maybe take some pillows from your couch or pillows from your room, bring them in, get some blankets, and then we're going to make a fort so you have a nice place for yourself to read. And here we go. So I have two chairs ready to go. And then I have my pillows from my couch. I'm going to put those inside for a nice seat, and then I'm going to take a blanket, put a blanket in here so it's nice and warm, and then I have lots of blankets for on top. You can use a sheet if you have sheets, and just cover from one to the other. You might need a grown-up to help you with this, and then you have a nice cozy area, and then you can bring your very favorite stories in with you. You can read with mom and dad, you can read to yourself, or if you still have your puppets from earlier, you can bring your puppets in and put on a little puppet show. And I would love to see pictures of anything you make. Thank you.